I've been killed a ton by those explosions. Just it's like they're random. Just, you don't know when they're gonna go off. Nobody knows, really. But I'm almost done with this mission. Finally. So close to the end. Where are you, you fucker? Get fucking vaporized. That's not all the raiders. There's still some left alive. Well, I'm gonna show it. I'll show my face. You found me? Come on over here. Come on. Come on. How'd I not hit you? Shit. Where's my gun at? Oh, my gun was doing that whole glitchy thing it does sometimes where it just seems to disappear, but it's not really gone. Come on. Oh, this gun sucks so bad. I can't wait to get a sniper rifle. What? What are you doing, dog meat? Oh, there we go. God, out of all the times I played this game, I don't think I ever noticed there was a button there. That is terrible. Let's save this just for you. Dark bitch! Oh, look at his arm. Look at the arm. Look at the gore. Mod. Anybody else left alive over here? Oh, nice. A key to the safe. You don't have to do your stupid safe thing. Nice, nice, nice. Let's sleep. 6 p.m. Let's sleep 10 hours. So by the time I get out of here, it'll be daytime and bright. So I won't have to worry about having the light on all the time. That would have been nice. Ooh, almost missed you. Oh man, explosions. Explosions cause radiation. I have that turned on too. Look at that guy. He's like the coolest. Sniper rifle. Sniper rifle goodness. Where is it? Oh man. The damage isn't that good, but I can make it good. I can make it good. Where is it? We'll do that. Check it out. Oh, yes. We'll up its damage. We'll increase it. We'll make this work for us for a while.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Yeah, you gotta cut down on the jet, buddy. Gotta cut down on the jet, bitch. Gotta cut down on the jet. Alright, where's this guy at? Fuck it, I'm coming at him. If Dogmeat doesn't kill him first. Oh! Okay, Dogmeat got owned.
Just had to play hero, huh?
Oh, really? Eat it, biatch. Okay. Anything good out of these guys? Look at their outfits. Quick shredding pipe. Gotta take that. Alright. I think we're done here. Don't know what that is. I guess those are little bits of vehicles and possibly people. I'm fine with that. Let's get out of this joint. Go to the Commonwealth. I may have taken a wrong turn. I don't know, we'll see. This video has gone a little long, so we're just gonna warp back if I can, as soon as I get out here, and call it a night. By the way, I wanna say thanks for watching this whole mod video. From now on, we're gonna have all the mods down in the bottom. I have been taking mods in and out that are incompatible and having to redo a few of them. I think right now I have active mods, I think I have 123. Yeah, I think I have 123 mods installed. So, I may add more. I may take some out. I'll try to maintain at least 120, but it's not a special number. It's just the number I have right now. These load times. Holy balls. I'm gonna pause. Alright, we're back. After taking 20 years to load this, here we are. Holy shit. Well, they're not happy. Burn, bitches. Burn. And I am hurt. Let's get some aid. Better take that too. Shoot you in the ass to kill you. Cut your head off, you fucker. Nice. I have a lot of these bullets. I don't know how I have this many bullets, but I have a lot. Oop. Nice. Holy shit balls. That doesn't hurt you? Really? Like, it hurts you, but you're just like, ah, fuck it. And you just don't care? That's just panic fire now. Come on. Come on. Poke your head out. Poke your head out. Do it. Do it. Do it slowly. Do I not have the pistol on? I thought I had the pistol on. I was looking for the pistol weapon is what I was looking for. The 10mm pistol. It's actually not bad, starting out weapon. I mean, it's part of this, put it as 5. Look at how awesome it looks too. Fucking modded. It only changes the appearance, it doesn't make it any stronger, it's still the same. Same weapon it was before. Shit. They are just nicking me every time. Were you? Were you having fun? I think it's becoming daytime. Where the fuck are these guys? Oh, wow. Really? Way over there? This guy is invincible. Using too much AP up to kill you. You scumbag piece of garbage. Not to mention, you are hurting me. Shit. We'll just go across the way and kill them. Better save. Anything can happen in this version of the game. With all these different mods on and stuff, I actually do give the bad guys a huge, huge advantage. Oh. Miss? Really? Oh, got him that time. The cost of me being royally messed up. No good, no good. Hmm. I'm going to murder the crap out of you. I really am. Jerk up there. Finally. Freaking snipers. See if there's a bed or something I can sleep in here, and then we'll call it a night. Call it a day. This used to be red. There's ammo in a box right there. 38 rounds. I'll take them. What? Not playing games, girl. Not playing games. We just want to get through this real quick. Hopefully it won't take too long. I know there's guys out here, but I'm not sure where the hell they are. Well, that's the wrong way. We need to go this way. We're going to try to stealth this shit. These guys can become numerous if you don't stealth them. So let's go. I decided to take the helmet off also because it only offers one protection from damage. And I'd rather see her head. So fuck it. Now here's going to be tough right here. We are going to take some drugs. Because fuck it, that's why. And we're going to drink some booze. Strength. And buff out. Fuck it. Strength and buff out, bitch. Where you assholes at? I can smell you. Is that guy dead? How'd he die? Oh, I shot... Wow, I shot all these guys? That's right, I did shoot you fuckers, didn't I? Okay. Look at all the goodies they have for me. Look at all of it. Now, the only reason why I'm continuing is I know there's a bobblehead all the way up there that I gotta get. Holy shit, I never knew you could go in there. Anyways, there's a bobblehead I gotta get. So, somewhere around here. Oh, went the wrong way. Dog meat, shut your trap. We're going up to murder all the fuckers. Looks pretty good for being daylight. Shouldn't have any problems seeing the game this time. If I don't get killed running to my prey, it'll be a good day. What do I got weapon-wise? What is this shit? Double barrel? We don't want the old double barrel, we want this. Oh, that fucker's super dead too. Now there's at least one person around here. I know there is. Oh. Speak of the devil. I see you. Come on. Hit him. There we go. You missed me with every shot, by the way, fucko. Every single shot missed. There's the bobblehead. That's what I wanted.
Nice.
Fusion cores last longer. Forgot how little I'm probably going to use those damn things. Let's take those two. And... Yep, we're going to warp back to town. So, we'll see you back at town.